Beach, California, weighing 302 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan!
And he wins the World Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan! This is what brought 70,000 plus of humanity here to Canadian National Exhibition Stadium here in Toronto, Canada. Hulkamania is running wild.
There's something about my city. Can't help but notice the people in this region have a touch on it. And I can't wait for them. They do love the Kansas City.
They are loving the greatest professional athlete in the world today, the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion. Hulkamania is alive. Look at this fantastic crowd. There's not one of them in their seats. They're all on their feet. An unbelievable happening.
I'll tell you what, Paul Orndorff, he's looking no better in his whole life than he's ever looked right now. He looks in great, fantastic shape. Bobby Heenan's really got him primed up.
Golden opportunity here for one Paul Orndorff. This is what he wanted. This is what he got. This is what he did to get here. Humiliated the world's heavyweight champion. Oh, look at that. A sucker shot right off the bat. As Orndorff catches the champion.
He took advantage of the situation. Hulk Hogan was out there looking at some autograph seeker. And well, he got it.
The Hulk is down and Orndorff unloading with right hands. But the champion fighting back. The champion's on top position now, and he's unloading.
Wham, 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 goes Hulk Hogan. Come on, Orndorff, fight it back with
him. Oh, look at that referee. What a snap.
Take whatever we can, Paul. Bang at him. Give it to him, baby.
Did you see that referee grab the hair of the champion? Give me a break. Big right hand by the champion, Orndorff is down. Look at the brain. Oh, look at Orndorff. He even pushed him out of the way.
Man's gone down.
An elbow by the champion, and Orndorff's out again. Oh, he's pulling the champ out with him. The action goes to the floor here.
Kick or punch, or kick or punch. They don't need a ring. Ring means nothing here.
A block by the champion.
Great move by the champion.
Look out, the challenger gets rammed in head first. Where's the brain? Nowhere to be found in sight anywhere. And the champ wants him back inside the ring.
Champ may want it in the ring, and he's got to win it again.
Come on, referee, get out of the way and let these guys do their thing. Let's settle the score once and for all. Irish whip in. Oh, what a close one by the champ. Orndorff down. The big elbow. He could be setting him up here. Could be the beginning of the end.
I think Orndorff's just playing Fox.
Just like the champion said, there's nowhere to run or hide. I'm going to set him up and take him out. Those were his words.
Man, he almost took his brains out.
That's how Orndorff's head's going to shoulder.
This is what the youth of the world is looking up to today. And rightly so.
The champion got a little confidence right there. He's in superb condition.
Orndorff distracting Hulk Hogan. He's distracting him. That's where he gets paid.
Watch out, champ.
Hello.
Oh, and a retaliation by a right hand. Look out, atomic drop, yes. Orndorff ran head first into the top turnbuckle under his own steam.
Bobby, you don't want to stay around with that man coming at
you. Look out, the Hulkster, hot in pursuit of the brain.
You're on the first thing smoking out of there, baby.
And it's a foot race, and Heenan gets loose, but caught coming in with the champion by Orndorff.
Champion's down.
Tide has turned once again in this match.
Advantage, Orndorff.
You gotta walk.
Come on, referee's using the ropes for additional leverage there. That's not legal.
Come on, Monsoon.
A tremendous knee drop to the back of the head.
Well, I didn't know about it, Monsoon. That's the guy you didn't like on there.
I don't have a whole lot of love for the individual, no. All the way across the ring with a big uppercut sends a champion sprawling out of the ring. He took a quick look around to make sure that the weasel wasn't attacking from the back.
Well, I'll tell you what, you better have eyes in the back of your head there. Champ.
there in the street.
That's it.
This is what it's all about. Look out. Suplex perhaps. Outside the ring. Yes. Oh. There's nothing there but steel.
They have a new champion tonight, huh, pal? Stay there right now.
Orndorff caught the champ with a suplex outside the ring. It could well be all over. However, you cannot win the title on a countout.
Yeah, but I'm saying he can snatch him back into the ring and pin him.
Look at this individual. Don't sell him short. This is guts personified. Once the adrenaline starts flowing in that body,
this is where the great conditioner comes in of a champion, Bruno. A champion, the last minute, the last portion of the hour, it belongs to the champion. The champion's great condition, I can assure you right now, will come out like never before. That's why he is Hulkamania right now. His superb condition, the long hours in the gym, will pay off right now.
All righty, come on, we are winding up. The guy's gonna be back in Venice Beach back there wondering, how did I ever lose my title at the CNE?
It's all on the line here with 70,000 plus looking on at the Canadian National Exhibition Stadium here in Toronto, Canada. And this is what brought him here. This is what made the turnout of these unbelievable World Wrestling Federation fans. And Orndorff, things looking good for him right at this particular point in time.
Gorilla's looking good for him, Gorilla, but he should have stayed right on his attack right then and there. He's putting too much time in between the things.
What a shot that was.
Took him right ahead over here on that one.
Right at the esophagus of the champion, who's down and perhaps out of this one.
Paul Orndorff should put his prey away right now. He's making a tremendous mistake, Gorilla. I can assure you this is a mistake. He's letting the Hogan get too much air right now. He should be right on top of it. Once you get a man in trouble, keep him in trouble.
Orndorff said you're looking at the next world heavyweight champion. Well, maybe we are. We'll just have to wait and see. Draping him over backwards at top rope. A forearm shot right into the, probably the most powerful part of the body of the champion. Referee now getting Orndorff back. Look at that bird's eye view right over the shoulder of the weasel.
You mean Bobby's here playing a little peekaboo, huh? Is that what you mean?
Well, he's hiding, that's for sure. Golden opportunity for him. He made an awful lot of promises to a lot of people, including Orndorff.
Well, there's your heavyweight champion. Checking out the moon here in Toronto.
Referee now getting on Orndorff's case.
Look at the time that he's having with Orndorff without being on top of the champion.
Champion down in the ring, rolls over for the cover. One count. Now he's got that right arm out of there. He's not going to get him.
Referee kind of a slow count.
You're losing valuable time, Orndorff.
Slow count, if you ask me.
Orndorff complaining vehemently to the referee. But look at the champ. He's not sure where he is exactly. He is stunned for sure. In jeopardy, the championship of the world right here as a slam by the challenger on Orndorff, about to drop an elbow. Yes, right into the throat of the champion.
One thing, Paul Orndorff is in rail form. He's in great shape. Hulk Hogan is in great shape. A great move, Orndorff.
Over for the cover once again. Two count only as the right arm comes out.
I'd say a pile driver to do it right here myself.
You can feel the electricity in the air. You can cut it with a knife. The anticipation, Orndorff perched up on top turnbuckle. Plants one right in the sternum area of the champion, driving into the canvas once again.
Hulk Hogan is down. He's barely moving.
Maybe down, but not out.
Gorilla, if this match goes on, Orndorff has great opportunity, but he's taking too much time.
Look out, pile driver coming up. Oh, no, he looked at it. The champ had enough left to turn it into a backbreaker.
The extra 5 seconds he gave the champion, the champion was able to recuperate just in the moment.
Come on, get up.
Well, it looks like Orndorff maybe is losing his cool a little bit right now, Johnny D. He's resulting to some very unorthodox talent.
Well, you're going to do whatever you're going to do. You're going to grasp the straws, his hand Hulk Hogan against the ropes. He set him up for that pile driver. Why cannot give him another one? Come on. I think the
what do you mean another one? He didn't give him one yet.
Well, go to give him another one. Quit trying to mix me up. Give him the pile driver. Let's go home.
The champ looking a little bewildered, looking a little befuddled, as he's taking some tremendous punishment here. Oh, look at what is he doing? He's biting him.
Biting him.
I don't believe it.
Championship matches.
biting the champion right possibly in the ear area, eye area.
Gorilla.
Oh, what a suplex by the challenger. Orndorff really laid that one in good as the champ took a side headlock, and Orndorff knew exactly what to do with it.
That could be a win and hold right there.
Look at the nonchalant cover. Champ's got his foot outside the ring area. Orndorff thinks he's the winner. He's not.
You better be turning around, Paul Orndorff.
Look at the Hulk.
Leadership, come on, baby. Get a
draw. Oh, another dribble in this flowing right now. Oh, big knee right into the back, and the referee goes down. Orndorff and the referee both knocked silly.
Why doesn't Hogan go after him now?
Champion with a thumbs up sign. The referee is not cold.
He's colder than a man.
Oh, look at that. That's what Orndorff did to him. And the champ is returning the favor. And look at this. I love it. Referee's still out of it.
You're the CNN.
Champ says, I'm going to give him the pile driver. And here it comes. Orndorff up in the air. Oh, what is that? Bobby the Brain Heenan from the outside. Glover's a champion. And the referee's still down. Look at him hiding like a weasel. Champ flat on his back. There's no one to count. Thank God for that.
Will somebody wake that referee up?
The champion might be knocked unconscious here.
Wake that referee up and have him count. All it takes is 3 seconds.
The damage was done, but Bobby Heenan did not see it. The referee is still out of it. Look at the referee now.
Come on, referee.
Driving towards the champion.
Pandemonium.
Champ's been on his back for a long time.
Oh, this is it now. This is it, Mansoor.
Referee, oh, we're going to have champion, a new champion here. Look out.
What's
oh, no. He's tapping the shoulder of Orndorff.
Oh, come on, Paul.
There was no count made there. None whatsoever. Orndorff with the belt, but there was no count made.
Heenan, Bobby, no.
Champion out cold in the center of the ring. Challenger with the belt raised high, but I don't believe that he is the champion.
Well, tell you what. Whether you believe it or not,
there wasn't a count made. There wasn't a 3 count made. The champion was out. He couldn't have said, I quit. Let's get
ladies
the official
and gentlemen,
word.
I have the result. The winner by disqualification, Hulk Hogan.
Winner out of disqualification, look at Orndorff.
Hulk Hogan? Why would they say Hulk Hogan?
Referee obviously disqualified Orndorff when he crashed into him.
That referee's not going in him.
And look at this.
Mackerel.
Orndorff with a championship belt around his waist, going to work on a champion again. Adding insult to injury.
That referee can't even make a decision. That man's out cold.
Look out. With the championship belt. Oh, nice block by the champ. The belt is down, and so is Orndorff. Wow, what a right hand.
Orndorff wants to play rough, and the champ is really playing rough in the mouth.
A clothesline by Hogan. Orndorff had his opportunity, and now it's the Hulkster who's going bananas. As Orndorff rolls out, there's your champion right there.
There's a what?
Still, the world's heavyweight champion.
Well, this guy's gone nuts, is Hulk Hogan.
We haven't seen the last of this competition, I can tell you that.
70,000 people here to see any in Toronto, baby, and they don't believe us.
Certainly was a lot of controversy there, but the referee, I think, made a wise decision.
They're really like to break one thing out here. The condition of these two guys makes it very, very superb. I think the people got the opportunity to see two of the greatest conditioned athletes in the world.